Welcome to the Freiburg downtown tour. Please follow me. Let us move towards the first sight, the Bertolds Fountain. The Bertolds Fountain is a monument in the historical city center of Freiburg. Let us move towards the second sight, the Bursengang. In former times, the flats of poor university students were located here. Let us move towards the final site, the Town Hall Square. The fountain at the center of the City Hall Square is a memorial for Bertolt Schwarz. He was a Franciscan monk and supposedly invented the black gunpowder. I hope you enjoyed the tour. Have a nice day.